I'd like to share a story about my brother-in-law, John Christopher. He was an amazing man, a very humble man who grew up just up the road. He grew up in Norcross. He joined the Army. And one of the stories that my husband would always tell about him when he was a little boy, he would always be sending him things from Japan because he served in the Japanese occupation after Japan with General Douglas MacArthur. And he was a logistics guy. And here was another man that was very kind and humble. He spent his whole career with General Motors in the Doraville plant. And when he retired, he was another big garden grower. And he had the biggest smile you've ever seen. And when my husband and I had been married for a short time, the doorbell rang one day and he's coming with a basket of vegetables and just grinning from ear to ear because he was always so kind to everybody and shared with everybody.